Invincibility is defined by its ability to rise again every time.
Invincibility to me means strength, rigidity and longevity.
Superheroes are invincible for us. One superhero was the INS Vikrant. The V-15 is a commuter superhero.
The biggest talking point for the bike that it has been built out of the metal of the INS Vikrant is definitely going to make this Bajaj V-15 iconic.
There will be a lot of people who will be proud to be associated with such a heritage tag.
You have got different genres of bikes satisfying different segments. I think at the end of the day, this is what is needed in Indian biking.
The bike pretty much has all the wow factors what the regular plain Jane commuters were missing.
It has good low end torque and mid range as well, which is very good for any motorcycle that is meant to be ridden in the city.
The way it delivers power, you're never really downshifting, you know, what happens with regular commuter bikes.
The bike is light, it's nimble.
The geometry is well suited to weaving in and out of traffic.
In the city, it's a performer.
The handlebar is a little raised as you compare to a normal commuter motorcycle, and the riding posture is more upright.
So this bike does give you that confidence and comfort at the same time.
The seats are broad, so this goes good for the rider and the pillion both.
The seat height will work in the favor of the average Indian rider.
This is by far the best sounding Bajaj motorcycle till date.
It's nice to see Bajaj adding something more for the commuters, something that he can talk about and he can feel proud about.
It's got the mass it carries, visual mass. So it gives you that don't mess with me approach.
It has a kind of a brawny look, which people in India will like.
There's nothing like it whatsoever in the 125-150 space.
Very few bikes have that option where you can actually remove the cowl and put it back whenever you want to.
Whenever you're passing someone, they tend to just have a second look at the bike.
There's no doubt that this is an attention grabber.
We've been stopped by so many people asking, what is this? How many lakhs is this? They think it's a far more expensive bike than it really is.
To put it colloquially, this bike looks bhari.
Well, at a price tag of 62,000 ex-showroom Delhi, I think it's a steal.
The intent of the bike was to provide value in different ways to the consumer.
It's good to see stuff that you only find on big bikes coming down to commuters.
It gives the buyer a sense of pride and sense of belonging to the rich heritage that the INS Vikrant has.